some of the rider setups that are going down the hill, get things started. I got a rain vandal on the shortest wheelbase that it offers, some arid trucks with sweet venom bushings, and some 75 mil O-Tang in heats.
Hey, I thought I'd show you guys the setup. I'm rocking the Arbor Bugenhausen, 38 inches, got arid trucks, 53 plates, the new 7 series hangers, venom barrel bushings, 98 all around. The new Rad Advantage 76, 78 A wheels. They'll be coming to you soon.
Hey, what's up, Push Culture? Today I'm riding the 42 inch double D drags. I've got Love Your Mother soy based wheels, Venom bushings, and Gullwing Stalker trucks, and Predator helmet for safety.
My name is Andrew Mercado. I'm San Diego, the little homie. Running my shortened Mercado model from Madrid, all wood, like 10 flies or something like that. 9-inch street shadows from Gullwing, some modified base plates, be a little extra stable. Sector 9 race formula wheels, 77mm and 78A. Some bearings, I don't know, they're old and they sound like chainsaws, so legit. That's it.
Be loud.
My name's Maxim, I'm from Quebec. Here's my board, the Loaded DH Freeride prototype. Should be out somewhere in 2086. I got the Gullwing winged monkey trucks, 50 degree plates, 180 hangers, venom bushings, and some orangutan heats. It's the way to go.
Hello, my name's Kody Noble. This is my setup. It's a Arbor 35 inch Bugenhausen, 180 Paris trucks, 50 degrees, some Road Rippers, 70mm Divine wheel.
How you doing? Maryhill, 2012, one and only J.M. Duran here. Riding for these wheels, Skate Corp, Skate One Corporation. These wheels, hot shit out there. Beautiful, regular stick, Top Mountain California flavor, all wood. And Jim Z with the old school Randall. Why mess with something if it's rolling good?